Hey YouTubers, it's me, Zipster. Okay, well, for those of you who don't know, the last couple of days I've been in New York recording a new album with my band, Another Pretty Face. Okay, so fine. Monday I got up, it's a crack of noon, I was all packed and ready to go. Got in my car at 1 o'clock. It takes about 2 hours to get from my house to New York to where the studio is. And this is New York City, this is upstate New York, right? Well, Dobbs Ferry, whatever. So, okay. Perfectly lovely day, uneventful drive, I'm just humming along on Route 80, you know. All of a sudden, you know, they have these little signs up to let you know what's going on up ahead, and it says 45-minute delays on the George Washington Bridge, both levels. I'm like, okay, well, you know, I've seen it worse. 45 minutes, whatever. What are you going to do, you know? So, okay, now it's like 2:45, and all of a sudden this traffic is starting to stop. 2:45, I'm like, okay, fine, I'll still be there by, you know. I got to the studio, which is 15 minutes away from the George Washington Bridge. I got to the studio at 5:15. Yeah, that means 2.5 hours I was sitting in traffic trying to get across the frickin' George Washington Bridge. I was like, ready. I was pissing fire. I was so mad. So I finally get up to the toll booth, and there's this kid in the toll booth, and he's like totally smirking and stuff. I'm like, man, you got a lot of nerve. He's like, $8. And I'm like, you know, for sitting here for 2.5 frickin' hours, you should be paying me $8 to go across this bridge. And he just laughed at me. I thought that was so rude. Anyway, I made it there safe and sound, and I just got home today. The ride home was uneventful. I made it in 2 hours. I'm very glad to be back with Moe's and Ginger and William, you know. So anyway, I have a couple of clips from the studio for anybody who's interested in looking. It's just, you know, nonsense crap. But, you know, it'll just give you a feel of where I was for the last 2 days, okay? So if you want to check that out, that's cool. Otherwise, I will talk to you real soon, okay? Thank you! Here's some clips. Every studio needs a refrigerator. Look at this. It's from like the Ice Age. Fabulous.
Yeah, my naughty boy.
Oh yeah. My friends have grown! But I got no symptoms, no fever. If that girl says she's mine, don't believe her. If she would drown, I'd retrieve her. I got no symptoms, no fever. A woman comes, a woman sits, the woman she walks. Oh, some great power somewhere will bring me around. Death.
Boom, bada boom in the first part, bada bing, bada boom, bada ba in the second part. Ba 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 in the third part, and then we're out.